A big rig crashes with two cars on a Sacramento roadway. The crash happened on Highway 99 right near Mack Road around 4:50 this morning. Police say two cars and a big rig collided. Three people were taken to the hospital, but there are no serious injuries. Police are investigating, but believe the accident happened after one driver made an unsafe lane change.